So the tournament has reached its sharp end. Just two games left after this one, but they could not be any more different. There is the third place playoff, which nobody wants to be in, and of course there is the final to which everybody aspires. The fates of these two sides at the end of the day could not be any more different. It truly is massive. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. We stand for the national anthem of Switzerland. So we have come this far, just one game away from the final itself.
Yeah, it's a tournament that has skipped along at a great pace, Peter, thanks to the drama and the excitement we've encountered. I'd like to think that the best is yet to come, and we have four very worthy contenders aiming to lift this trophy too.
So it's away we go then. Great run on the overlap here. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. And he's there to clear. Ball's loose, who's getting there? No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's happy, he's done for it! Shot with a good steal, well played. Gets away from his opponent. Helps available out wide. Great leap! And that has been cleared. Llorente. Sprayed out wide. Now it's Llorente.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty pucks.
Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Cut out in the nick of time. Rodri hoists it forward. Spain can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. And it's played forward. Over to the left. Has he picked him out? Has a goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Oh, really good feet from him.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
It's Llorente. Jose Gaya puts it out wide and in space.
He's got options out wide.
The defender bombing forward. Ball is over the line. Tries to get it clear.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Tries a shot! Just off target. A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Rodri gets his foot in there.
Gaya.
That's a good... It's Llorente! Same again, same outcome.
Spain really putting the future.
Semi-final reaches halfway.
Both sides to draw ranks. Still at times, but it's not been a bad day.
And we are up to the break.
Spain really did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they would be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel.
Spain head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Not the team any further forward than they were when they started out. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Spain can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
It's Gaya. Up he
goes! And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck. And his immense talent, they just have done exactly that. And just with the belief that they can retain their lead this time round.
What a great man. Plenty of that.
And look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header. If you get it slightly wrong, will struggle, but that was beautifully met. Yes.
Spain have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it? Rodri. it into the middle. And back out it comes. Goes to finish! And with that goal comes comfort.
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all around.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
And it's got through.
He gets past his man.
And that's been levered clear. Dyer.
Switzerland have plenty in the middle.
They've planned to defend the aerial route and will do so with numbers.
Pumps it into the area.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
For much more than that, a difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Seferovic floats one over.
Keeper's ball. Llorente. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
And helps available out wide.
Deflected behind for a corner. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Well, that's where he wants it.
Rodri.
Shoots! It looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Done very well to intervene. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Stroke it through. He's got through. It's Llorente. It's Llorente!
Rodriguez drives it forward.
Gets into a dangerous position. And here's Llorente. Minutes added on. Rodri. Saul. Llorente.
To go this far, it has to be on merit with substance. And this is more evidence of all the contestants.